You get a front recovery point with a hook, so if you do go a little bit too crazy off-road and you end up in the ditch, you should be able to pull the Mach-E Rally out fairly easily. There's also a steel roof on this car opposed to glass. It's painted black. You can optionally fit this thing with mud flaps. And then, of course, at the very rear is a Ford Focus RS-inspired spoiler.